Yeah. Well, good thing the Queen approves here. This is somehow worse than I thought!
And no sign of Harry!
He has to be here!
Nikki told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside! Apparently they were using this place as shelter!
We'll get them out safe and sound!
Need assist?
How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path.
There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Get up!
This is somehow worse than I thought!
And no sign of Harry!
He has to be here!
Genki told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside! Apparently they were using this place as shelter!
We'll get them out safe and sound! How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army!
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world!
Hope you learned your lesson!
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path.
There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Shattered somewhere in the building.
Come on, Miles! We need to hurry!
Not to pressure you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it!
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him.
He's protecting New York.
Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!
Killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Red Feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power until it saved you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. Let's try this again!
We lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know.
Sorry, gonna have to call you back.
Sorry, I know. Sorry, gotta put you on hold. Don't mind me, I owe you a pizza date. Anyway, what were we talking about?
That's incredible. MP, just
one sec.
And we have achieved liftoff!
Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here.
Size never fun!
Okay, it's 50% remaining. Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Better get back in the slipstream and catch up! That's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream. Hey, hon. I'm back. So, you were saying?
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know. I got... my byline pulled off that article. And I gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean...
it means... the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland. There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, the feeling's mutual!
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay. While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Spider-Man!
Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
We're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! Yee-haw! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there.
Like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth in the one-night bed.
Oh, you like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Don't turn you off.
Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connors' lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connors' lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors. Better check out that nest and get ready for some grimdark. Let's clean this place up. Can't let up! Gotta save these people! Spider-Man, we were trying to move the gallery. Attacked. Thank you.
In the midst of the most unprecedented time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Man have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world.
If that's a nest, I better check it out. It's the heart of the nest. Need to move that car. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of. Need to move that car.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay?
Jonah?
Parker! Put me down!
This is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here.
Who is found you? Get up there!
Yeah, we're not doing this today. I'm not going anywhere.
Opening fire!
I should check inside. Hello?
Sergei, after all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
Do you think I'm Kraven?
Two olives. Just how you made it.
Two olives. And cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's nearly done. That's not it. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies with
me? I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
You call yourself the Great Hunter, yet your trophies pale in comparison to mine.
Is that my mask? Wait, is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volkerland, I never thought I would find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Thank you.
Looks like he graduated, too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. More secrets. Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the Chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when you were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Need to get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? Guess he has nothing to worry about now then. Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this.